Tuesday, 7th July. Sound of the wind. When Marl was young, she fell down some stairs and was blinded by the fall. Many years later, she fell down the same set of stairs and her vision came back. After a few weeks, she began walking around with her eyes closed. I asked her why she was doing this, and she told me she did not understand the world as she could see and preferred life as it was before.